Do you have a tough time getting your pup to go to the veterinarian? Well, don't worry, the vet will come to you. We'd love for you to meet Dr. Rory Lubold. He is a Paion Veterinary with all of the details. Great to have you here.
Thank you for having us.
First, we would love to meet these beautiful pooches. These are your dogs, right?
They are.
Oh,
yes, they are.
This?
So this is Oliver. He's a 2-year-old Leon burger.
He's only two. How much does Oliver weigh?
About 115 pounds.
Gosh,
he's a big boy.
What kind of dog?
He's a Leon burger.
Oh,
so
you
they're
just
from
said
Germany.
That. Sorry, I'm just so impressed with the size. Oh my goodness, and who is this?
And this is Morgan, and she's a 10-month-old golden retriever.
And how do they get along?
Oh, they're best buddies.
Gosh, they're beautiful. They've been so much fun in our studio this morning. We appreciate that. Let's talk about the veterinary care you offer. You go to the homeowner, to the pet owner. Talk about that. That's incredible service.
Thank you. We do. So our model's a little bit different. So we've decided that we're going to bring everything from the traditional veterinary hospital into the home to provide care in a less stressful and more convenient manner for pet owners.
Yeah, because it is pretty stressful to pack up your dog oftentimes and take him into the vet. So you all will roll. It's to me, a little hospital on wheels over there.
It is.
You have everything. What services can you provide?
So we can provide most services in the home. So treatments of your basic medical conditions we can take care of in the home. Really, our focus is on preventative care. And so wellness is our real focus, because what we'd rather have happen is you not need to go into the veterinarian. You not need to have a sick pet visit. And so our focus is on prevention. And then beyond that, we will take care of things if we have to, but we'd rather prevent them before they become a problem.
And we're looking at some video of you inside a home. I can imagine this gives you more access and us more access to you as a pet owner.
It does. So it's really quite nice, because it allows us to see them in their home environment, to see the challenges that they may be facing with regard to stairs or slippery floors or that sort of thing. And it really allows us to get a better understanding of what we're trying to treat.
Yeah, and oftentimes pet owners work and they have other things come up. So this is a very convenient schedule. You can work on our schedule.
Very much so.
Well. And I want to talk about why you got started in this. Why is this such a passion for you?
So I've spent the last 10 years working in emergency rooms around the country. Mm-hmm. And in that setting, we really see pets when they're at their sickest. And so what I really wanted to do was come up with a way that we could prevent them from even needing to go in there. And really what that came down to is we wanted to provide individualized care that just focused on keeping them healthy.
Well, I tell you what, if your dogs are any example of what good preventative care looks like, this is it, because they have been absolutely precious all morning. How important and what are some of the misconceptions about the veterinary visits and different things? Because you said a lot of times people just don't go, and they should.
They don't, and there's a number of reasons why they don't go. Some of it is cost, and some of it is convenience, or if they have a large dog. Oliver's not easy to get into the vet.
Yeah.
So as you can imagine, you might not want to go in more than you have to.
Right.
However, if we bring it to you, then we can sort of get over some of those misconceptions and make sure that he's getting everything that he needs.
How much preventative care do we need to give our pets? How often should we see someone like you?
So preventative care comes in a couple of manners. The first one is just kind of annual exams, and we call them annual exams, but realistically they probably should happen about twice a year. And that's mostly because I'm going to identify, or any veterinarian is going to identify, things that are a little bit more subtle that, as a pet owner that you're seeing them every day, you might not identify. The other side of that is vaccinations and immunizations that we all sort of think about as being necessary. But then, in addition, we also want to be watching out for heartworm disease and fleas and ticks and that sort of thing, that are really important parts of keeping them healthy.
House calls, I love it. We think about that for humans, but for pets, that's a wonderful, wonderful service. And you pride yourself on being affordable. Why is that important to you?
So that's really important to us, because one of the biggest reasons why people don't pursue medical care for their pets is because of cost. And we see that in every setting. And what we've done is we actually created a membership model that says we're going to provide that care at a low monthly cost and spread it out so that it's very, very affordable. Ends up costing about 30% less than the traditional veterinary hospital.
Well, Dr. Rory, you're doing it right. Oliver, Morgan, you're spoiled rotten, you two. They are absolutely spoiled. I love Paion Veterinary Service. Thank you so much for your time. They have a special offer for all of you this morning. If you mention Sonoran Living when you call right now and schedule a visit within the next 48 hours from now, you are going to receive a free in-home visit. The number to call right there on your screen, 480-296-0278, or visit the website paionvet.com.